안녕하세요. 우리 그럼 이제 120조 문법을 봐요. 우리 오늘은 verb 아야, 어야, 해야, 하다를 배워요. is have to, should, or 삐다마 in Estonian. 그래서 we attach to the verb and 아야, 어야, 해야, 하다. 또 가야 해요. If it end with 아, or 오, then we put 아야. 가야 해요. I should go. 먹어야 해요. You should eat. I mean, it depends on the context. 가야 해요 sounds like I should go, and 먹어야 해요 sounds like you should eat, right? 또 공부해야 해요. You should study, right? Like this. So for 하다 form, 해야. For 아, if the verb ends with 아 or 오, then 아야. And other cases, 어야 form. Like, or it's really easy. And also, we can use 되다 instead of 하다. So, 가야 되어요. Became 가야 돼요. Like this, right? 먹어야 돼요 became 먹어야 돼요. We use short form much more. 가야 돼요, 먹어야 돼요. It sounds really awkward. 공부해야 돼요. 공부해야 돼요. Like this. Okay? So 하다 되다 both can be used and 아야 어야 해야 forms are used. Okay? 자, I will give the example. 이거는 꼭 먹어야 돼. You should eat this for sure, right? For 꼭 means for sure. You should eat this for sure. 이거는 꼭 먹어야 돼. What? 이거는 꼭 사야 돼. We should buy this for sure. We should buy this for sure. What? 요즘 이제 손을 잘 씻어야 해요. You should wash your hands well, right? You should wash your hands well. 손을 잘 씻어야 해요. Or, as I said, 돼요 can be also used, right? 씻어야 돼요, 씻어야 해요. 집에 있어야 해요. I should be at home because of the coronavirus. I should be at home. 집에 있어야 해요, 집에 있어야 돼요. You can use both forms, okay? Let's see the examples. 1. 내일 집에 친구들이 올 거예요. Tomorrow, my friends will come to the home, my home. 그래서 청소를 하고 음식을 만들어야 해요. So, I need to clean and I have to make food. 청소를 하고 음식을 만들어야 해요. 또, 청소를 해야 하고, you don't need to say like this. Just 청소를 하고 음식을 만들어야 해요. Just use 그 아야, 어야, 하다 form at the end once. 청소를 하고 음식을 만들어야 돼요. I have to clean and make food. 2번. 수업에 늦었어요. I'm late at class. 수업에 늦었어요. I'm already, you're late, right? I was late already. 빨리 가야 해요. I have to go quickly, hurriedly. 빨리 가야 돼요. 3번. 오늘 영화 같이 볼까요? Shall we watch the movie together? 안 돼요. No, I cannot. 내일 시험이 있어서 because I have a exam tomorrow 공부해야 돼요. I have to study. Okay? 여러분들, 그두 문장을 만들어야 돼요. You should make two sentences. 두 문장을 만들어야 돼요. 댓글에 써야 돼요. 써야 해요. You should write in the comment. 댓글에 써야 해요. 오케이? 자, 다음 페이지. 122조 문법. Also attached to the verb and 을게요. So this is basically a promise. It's kind of okay, not promise, but like It shows the will that you will do something. So it's a kind of promise. Kind of promise. Kind of a promise. 그래서 Do you remember what I said in the beginning today? 한국어 수업을 시작하겠습니다. I said 4월 20일 한국어 수업을 시작하겠습니다. 그래서 한국어 수업을 하겠습니다. But 그 씁니다 form is a bit not used to you. So 할게요. Let's change to the 게요 form. Then there's it was 할게요. This one, right? 시작하다는 to start, right? And plus 읽게요. So I will start Korean class, and I just showed my will that I will do something, and it was a kind of promise, and I'm keeping the promise at the moment. That's why I'm giving a lesson, right? 한국어 수업을 시작할게요. If I just talk about the future, like I will start the Korean class, then it should be 시작할 거예요. 근데 그냥 it's just like I don't show my will, or something like that. But 시작할게요. Like I will start. So it's a bit similar but still different form. So also I will give the example. For example, 엄마가 이제 밥을 다안 먹었어? You did not eat food all? You did not eat food all? If I want to say, 다 먹을게요. Yeah, I will eat them all. I will eat them all. I show her that I will eat them all, right? Showed I will. 근데, 또만 엄마가 밥 먹었어? Did you eat? 네, 이제 먹을 거예요. Yeah, I will eat it now, Like, it's not a promise, Like, in this conversation, you just showed your future plan, right? 밥 먹었어? Did you eat? Yeah, I will eat it now, right? So, like, maybe it's a phone call, My mom from Korea called me and, did you eat? 밥 먹었어? 네, 이제 먹을 거예요. Yeah, I will eat now, It's not a promise where I don't need to show the will. It was just plan,너 밥을 다안 먹었어? Didn't you finish the meal? 밥을 다안 먹었어? You didn't eat them all? 네, 다 먹을게요. I will eat them all. By this, you promise to mom and you show the will that you will finish the meal. It's like this, okay? So it's a future for about the future, but this one shows the will. 그래서 or also. More example. 오늘 뭐였지? 친구하고 같이 안 놀게요. I will not hang out with my friends. I will not hang out with my friends. It also shows your will that you will not hang out with your friends, but 친구가 같이 안놀 거예요. It's just about the plan, right? So about the plan. It sounds like your mom got mad because you didn't do your homework. 숙제를 안 했어요. 그런데 친구하고 같이 놀았어요. So you promised that you will not hang out with your friend. 친구와 같이 안 놀게요. I will promise that I will not hang out with my friend. 친구와 같이 안 놀게요. It's just neutral plan, I just will not, I don't have a plan to hang out with my friend today. 친구와 같이 안놀 거예요. Like this. Okay? Or, 커피를 마실래요? Do you want to drink coffee? Then you should say, 커피, 저는 안 마실게요. For me, I will not drink. 저는 안 마실게요. You should, you will. 네, 뭐, I think 저는 안 마실 거예요. 뭐, this is also not bad, I think, yeah. Just by you showing the plan. Okay, 자, let's go to the example in the book. 유키 씨한테 연락을 안 했어요. I didn't contact to 유키. 그래요? Is it? 그러면 제가 지금 연락할게요. Then I will contact her now. It shows the will that I will do it now, right? 뭐 제가 지금 연락할 거예요. Really weird. It's really weird. 2번. 내일 우리 집에 와서 저좀 도와줄래요? Will you come to my home tomorrow and help me out? 저좀 도와줄래요? 네, 내일 갈게요. Yeah, I will go tomorrow for you. It shows the will and also promise, right? 네, 내일 갈 거예요. It's really weird, you know. Like, all of a sudden you're talking about the plan, you know. There, I don't feel the connection, you know, if you say, 네, 내일 갈 거예요. It's weird. 내일 갈게요. 연락할게요. Okay? Okay, 이것도 이제 두 문장을 만드세요. 제가, 여러분이 이제 댓글에 쓰면, if you write in the comment, 댓글에 쓰면, 제가 볼게요. I will see it, watch it. I promise, 볼게요. 오케이, 그럼, 안녕.